Gates, fences, dibble, security guards. None of us at Soppy Scousers sing soppy songs about. None of them are going to stop us from getting in. Nothing is. 1990, 2 days before the Stone Roses define an era.
Excitement is building at Spike Island, with only 2 days to go before the Stone Roses takes the stage.
My name's Gary Titchfield, but everyone's always called me Tits.
It's the best nickname in the world, but you know, it is mine.
Yeah, he's never even seen a fanny, except when he looks in the mirror.
To us, the Stone Roses were the most important band on the face of the planet.
This isn't a music lesson.
We blag, we lie, we claim.
Everyone knows you did it.
You look nervous, lads.
All we gotta do is make sure that we get inside somewhere we ain't supposed to be. We were a gang before we were a band, and we were a band before we picked up any instruments. We were Shadowcaster, and this is our story.
Oh, it's called Bananas.
Zipper, please tell me that's not your cock digging in my back.
I can't help it, it's the vibration.
As the sun went down over the chemical plant, the wind was blowing the sound from inside the site in waves. We already knew that Spike Island was going to be the most important gig in the history of the world. That night at Spike Island was the night when it all came together.
The Shadowcaster. From Manchester.
Hey, where you from, Dodge? It's where you're at.